Yeah, so this is basically a tutorial on how to get the Squid Scooter without any diving gear or speed boost. If you want to do this, then just follow my spots and you should be fine. Also, I would highly recommend watching the video from Silent Stalker first, since he explains the whole concept of these air pockets better than I do, and he kinda like invented this.
Thank you.